Today, everybody, in the second protocol, I'm using enzyme peeling prozyme. Prozyme dissolves the decay products and dead cells that block the sebaceous glands and hair follicles. I activate Prozyme with aqua de hair for 5 minutes under film and warm it up. Then I apply sebum soap for 3 minutes, wash it off and I do the facial. After this I apply pore reduction drops, melanthage drops, then enzyme mask number 1. I activate it with exoderma peel and leave it for 45 minutes. For a comprehensive skin treatment, I prescribed EFR Plus 2 capsules twice a day. The most important element for patients with problem skin is beta-sitosterol, which contains in C. buxorn. The beta-sitosterol inhibits enzyme 5-alpha reductase. In that way, it blocked transformation testosterone into dehydratestosterone. Taking pills gives anti-inflammatory effect. Sea buckthorn and prime rose oil, they are the most effective complements for the problem skin. They help to maintain the water balance in the skin, control inflammation, recover skin in case of infection, and improve the function of the immune system. Also, they oxygenate the blood and get into the mitochondria. Thank you for your attention. See you soon. Goodbye.